Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out.
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma.
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Andy to buy it with his paper out money. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday. I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. 3 natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. Pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. Need to build up my calluses. Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt.
Peter Quill, wake up.
Holy crap.
crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
The junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Hey,
it's only illegal if Nova Corps finds us inside, which they won't.
Groot's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate the Nova Corps.
Oh, come on. Am I the only one who ain't scared of the galactic police?
They've got the numbers on us.
But they ain't got the brains.
I'm
sure takes a genius to catch my ship.
My ship?
Who said that? Well, no, I think I heard him. Ah, never mind.
Good old Milano. Engine parts from at least 5 different black markets.
Just pocketing a little something so this job don't turn out like our monster hunting gig in the Hilda cluster.
Please, no. If I see a single jellyfish rat in the quarantine zone, I'm turning around.
Hey, come on, Gamora. Don't lie to yourself. We all know you like slicing through the squishy critters. Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah! Wah! Wah!
Hey, holla, Rocket!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you can be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Rocket! Why are the array cables everywhere on the floor?
I'm working on it!
Ah.
Hey, Groot, did that escort job on Orga ever pan out? What do you mean you never called her back? Don't know if you noticed, but we're flarkin' broke.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go. Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why's the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal...
There! So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And 2 clicks at the drop side. The ground's too unstable to land the ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Bumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora! Take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh! Can you imagine?
I am Groot.
What? The pink coupe? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. I heard Nova Corps once wanted to cover entire planets in NovaNet.
I am Groot.
Nah, it's totally safe.
Visor works.
Hey, starboard! Wrong way!
You guys sure you don't need help?
I am Groot.
Yep, very sure. Focus on your own task.
Peter Quill, the insubordination of the assassin has become insufferable.
Yep. Being here definitely feels a little weird.
Yo, Quill! These coordinates are so reliable. How come we're the only ones out here trying to catch this thing?
We're the only ones crazy enough!
Okay. Guess you're taking the long way now?
Just...
You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. This, pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough.
I am Groot.
I told you, we ain't gonna get caught. Come on, Quill. We still got 3 more thumpers to place. Second one's this way.
I'm assuming you have a map or something?
Map, schmap. I know how to navigate a scrap heap. Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by... pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Whoa! Look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred?
I'm Groot.
I could name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here?
Don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Hellbender with a monster she's interested in, not just any old critter.
Which is why we should have gone after Fin Fang Foom.
We won't impress no one if we're dead. You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Yes, it is kind of poetic. Cheer up. Just because the war was horrible doesn't mean there wasn't good-
Whoa! I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun.
I'm Groot.
The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
There's the mining rig.
Any sign of our monster?
Not yet.
I am Groot.
We don't know what it looks like. Will neglected to get that info while he was flirting on Contraxia.
It'll look like a monster worth selling. And I wasn't flirting, I was... Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
There we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? You never heard of the Trion Shard? Ugh. You happy, Quill? You found the thing. I told you was there, but you didn't listen. That's it. Walk of shame.
I am Groot.
Of course he could know. I told him.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep, classic me.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I'm sure it's safe-ish. Safer than flying with Gamora anyway.
I heard that.
Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority. Watch it, Quill!
Woo! Take that, brittle stuff.
Ugh. I hate these ship-eating parasites. Flarkas would chew right through the Milano and poop.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim. Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, scut stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot. Time to bring the whole place down, Quill!
I shot a thing!
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
Now this brings back memory.
After we catch this monster, we really should spend half a cycle loading up the Milano with tech.
The longer we stay here, the higher the chances of us getting caught.
Yeah, yeah. It's just such a waste.
Ooh, don't die, don't die!
Aw, hey, little guy.
What the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your woodsy squeal even without the con.
A little busy! Crap! That's cheating!
You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Sorry to burst your bubble!
Freaky
eye thing!
got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him. Quill.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
Hey, Gamora, make sure the Milano don't get stuck in any of this resin.
If she did, I would wrench the ship free.
Don't worry. I've flown worse ships through worse situations.
Well, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. Put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right places. And getting monsters in the sack, too. Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?
Smack! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Well?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine again. One hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters! Oh, they're everywhere! All right! Back to business! Boom! Right under your nose, Quill! Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What? You know about all my guys. We gotta go that way, across the gap, somehow.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greenies, you see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We will restrain them until we are done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to do is close that barrier and we're stuck in here with the rest of the graveyard.
Any sign of cops, we surrender, okay?
We do not surrender.
I'm with Drax on this one. We all have criminal records and they'll be looking for any excuse to arrest us.
I may have a couple aces up my sleeve when it comes to the Bucketheads, but if we resist them, all bets are off.
You plan to play cards with them and cheat?
Yeah, basically. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No! Flark and Skaggy! Krattak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is... minuscule. At best, you'll be fine. What are you waiting for, Quill? Grab it!
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit! Everyone gets ready! How long does it take to shoot?
shoot, Scott!
We're working on it!
Don't feel bad, buddy! They started it! Just keep these things away from me!
Ha-ha! The rodent is frightened by the mini bug!
Then keep... Thanks for the heads up, bud!
Time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passive, bud. Will, we found a way out. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys! We deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts, and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship. Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyways. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscots managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments? Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now.
Get a load of this, Rocket!
Of course we're going the right way, just... Don't worry, I ain't even gotten serious yet! I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war. Makes you wonder.
About what?
What Nova Corps hoped to do by sweeping all this up and forgetting about it.
Maybe they just wanted to move on. Leave the past behind.
The past cannot be left. It follows our every step.
I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I am Groot.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
I am Groot.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Well, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
So in love with this Hellbender lady.
I do not love Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, should you be all like, her name is illogical, you cannot bend it.
We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
Inside your head.
Bam! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet?
Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse!
Don't congratulate him!
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
Ugh, you're so predictable. Exactly! You suck, Starchild! Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are! Yup!
I'm having the time of my life.
I am Groot.
Quill, shoot down a nest if you're having fun. Speaks for itself. You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
All right, bumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started. Gotta love that kill radius.
Rocket! Safety's off!
Keep the power, there's this many of them!
Perhaps they serve as nurses!
Watch another one!
We're just killing party favors!
Darn it! I thought we were safe!
Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Blow him up!
Not a chance! I've gotten way more! I knew I was missing all the fun last time!
Don't forget about that bumper!
Easy for you to say! You've got a pointy stick!
Rocket! Look, we really need to test these things!
The testing's the most enjoyable part!
Root, Kura!
Oh yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of ya!
Just watch where you're shooting!
Oh yeah! It is like that time!
Rocket! Go wild!
Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on!
Hey, green team! Looks like we're done in... Are you scanning for targets? So what do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Katathians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
It is a moniker to mark the countless I slaughtered during a shameful period of untempered rage.
All right, mining rig is right there.
I am Groot.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
That's cause you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano-resin.
I am Groot.
There is no other way. This is a straight line. Don't be paranoid.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
That's right. I've always got your back, bud. Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
Saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chug. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Our signal just went dark.
What? His radio must have broke when he fell.
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over. Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Group's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Group's fine. Everything is... fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, sure. Fine. You know, we make a pretty dynamic duo, Rocket.
Keep your shirt on, Starpants. You ain't no Groot.
I may not have his stretchy arms, but I've got a killer soundtrack.
Ugh, that Terrence scut you're always listening to? You ain't helping your case.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
Ah, this turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. These things open up to let gas through, right?
Yep. You saying we're the gas?
Today we are, if we can get it open. There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sever points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of... maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built. Pew! Pew!
And... boop!
Someone's been practicing.
Come on! Let's get out of here!
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted.
Grip!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Point for me!
That point don't count if we're dead! I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Chris!
Oh, Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two. We're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Track incoming! Watch out!
What?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Oh, come on! Larkin tensor joint! Just neat! Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's moving back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of space barnacles!
Of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know. Okay, buddy.
Sorry about the shooting.